Yo, this Kmart, the CEO of Jungle Boys. I'm rocking with Spaz TV.
What up, Kmart, man? Pleasure having you here on Spaz TV.
What up with you?
I see you hit 10K. Congrats on that, man. Congrats.
Good luck.
But you know, it's a new year, man. 2015, man. Takeover year. So, you know, what kind of shit you bringing to your channel, man? You know, a lot of people out here wondering that.
Man, I'm gonna drop bangers, man. I'm dropping everything, man. So be on the lookout for some crazy ass videos, real shit.
Alright, man, you know. I got a little question for you, man. You know, on your little spare time, who's your little favorite rapper you listen to, man?
Maddie Baby and Speaker Knocker. That's it.
Alright. So, you know, what your little series you got going on, you know, what really inspired it, man? You know, what's your motive behind it?
Motherfucking Remy and K-Sign. That's all that motivated me to do that shit. So, yeah, that's it.
Alright. For all the little niggas out there who look up to you, know, what kind of tips you got for them, you know, to motivate them?
If you think about doing this YouTube shit, just work. Don't just come straight to somebody when you get your Elgato and be like, can I join? Put in work and maybe somebody will accept you. And that go for everybody. That's not even just for my personal fans.
Alright, man, you know, all the YouTubers out here, man, who would you want to work with in the future?
Again, I want to work with Tipsy and I can get, because besides that, I work with everybody I want to work with.
Alright, so, you know, what's up with you in that Legend King situation, man? What's up with that? A lot of people out here wondering that.
Man, he doing him and I'm doing me, dog. I'm not saying nothing about that no more.
Alright, straight like that, straight like that.
That's all I gotta say, dog. That's straight like that. He doing him and I'm not gonna tell him about this shit, dog.
Alright, man. So, you know, if you didn't have this YouTube platform, man, you know, what do you think you'd be doing out here, man, for real?
Probably being outside doing dumb shit that them niggas doing Philly. Then again, I'll probably come home and watch some RNG. Same shit. I just don't go outside no more. Ain't shit outside. But yeah.
Hell yeah, man. You know, that's all we have for you, really, man. Wasn't that much to, you know, ask you or nothing like that. We just want to get a little insight on you, see how you doing and shit.
But, before we get up out of here, I just want to say, if you want to get into this YouTube shit, don't let nobody tell you you can't do it, because niggas told me I couldn't. And everything that I said was going to happen. So, just work hard for it, and it's going to happen, man. That's all I got to say.
Straight like that.
Now, Spaz TV. All y'all niggas that subscribe to me, go subscribe to this nigga. We got some dope-ass interviews.